Married to this man.
This is all my wife's idea. I have nothing to do with it.
Best response I've ever heard.
My wife and I do.
Thank you.
No.
I just wanted to get rid of her. Take her. Folks, you can go ahead and have your seats. So only two times in life I can think of where your heart stops like you do when you see a bride. And that's that moment when you get pulled over by the police, your heart stops, and when you see a bride coming down the aisle. That's the other moment you feel that just unbelievable swell of emotion. And just, it overcomes you. And I know Robert was almost ready to fall over, I think, when he saw his beautiful bride. Crystal looks wonderful, don't you agree?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. So we're here on this special occasion. A wedding is such a grand moment. It's a moment in their lives they'll cherish forever. This memory will be forever with them. And you as well, being part of that. You're the family, you're the friends, you're the glue that bonds them together. You're gonna be there for them through thick or thin, you know, in happiness, and sometimes in grief. You know, life has its ups and downs, and being with that special person, having a best friend with you, is just a moment that you'll cherish forever. It's a grand, grand, see the police, I told you they're coming. It's a grand gesture to marry someone, to tell them you're gonna be with them forever, to commit to them through the rest of your life, to cherish her forever, forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto her, as long as you both shall live. That's the words I wanted to hear. Yeah? Crystal, will you have Robert to be your wedded husband, to live together in holy matrimony? Will you love, honor, and cherish him forever, forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto him, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Yeah? That means I can continue.
Yes.
Now, the vows are a special moment that we all get to listen to. They are committing to each other these words, and you're a part of that, and you get to always be there. If something's up, you can say, I remember those vows that you said to each other. I remember what you said. So remember these words, and if they're ever having a bad time, maybe you can repeat some of them to each other and help them out. So I'm going to have you, Robert, repeat after me first. I, Robert, take you, Crystal, to be my wedded wife. To have and to hold, from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better,
for worse,
for richer,
for poorer,
in sickness,
or in health,
to love,
to cherish,
till death,
do us part.
It's a very strong word, till death, do us part.
Yes.
It's very special. Can you repeat after me as well? I, Crystal, take you, Robert. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better. For worse. For richer. In sickness.
Or in health.
To love.
To cherish.
Till death do us part.
Very nice.
Do you hear the emotion Isn't that grand? It fills me up. I mean, you know, guys aren't supposed to normally cry, you know, but I tear up a little here because it's so grand. I mean, you're feeling the passion, don't you? It's intense. It's so intense. I love it. Take a moment. You know, we're all here. This is not live TV, so we get to relax a little and take a moment. We're not rushing this through at all. I love it. No, your makeup looks wonderful. A typical makeup. Your circles of wholeness, and they are perfect in form. These rings mark the beginning of a long journey together, a journey filled with wonder, surprise, laughter, tears, grief, and joy. May these rings glow in the reflection of the warmth, love, and love shared today by Robert and Crystal. So repeat after me. Crystal, you are my love, my life, my best friend. And with this ring, I wed thee. May it be a reminder of my love and the sacred commitment I have made here today. Robert, you are my love, my life,
my best friend.
And with this ring,
I wed thee.
May it be a reminder of my love,
and the sacred commitment
I have made here today. So behind me, I have a unity candle. The unity candle, if you've not seen this before at a wedding, is a great symbolic moment that we get to share with them. This is the bringing together of the two outer lights into the inner light. The two outer lights, or two outer flames, are really representing them, their families, their friends. So one will be for Crystal, one will be for Robert. As they bring those two flames together to the center, it's going to be blending not only their lives, but all their family and friends as well. So it's just a nice symbolic treasure that we have. Robert, you may kiss your wife. Oh. I want to kiss my guys.
Sorry, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Woo! Robert Jones III.
Then that time I went.